course, we've noted in the 10-box square that opens onto the track, the winner's circle, tall, sparkling silver trophy for the winner of the championship.
I'm sitting on top of the world. Was in the spring, one summer day, just when she left me, she's gone to stay. But now she's gone, I don't worry. I'm sitting on top of the world. Then you come here running, holding up your hand. Can't get me a woman, quick as you get a man. But now she's gone, I don't worry. I'm sitting on top of the world. It have been days, I didn't know your name. Why should I worry and prayer in vain? But now she's gone, I don't worry. I'm sitting on top of the world. Going to the station, down in the yard. Come get me a freight train, wake sun got hard. But now she's gone, I don't worry. I'm sitting on top of the world. The lonesome days, they have gone by. Why should you beg me and say goodbye? But now she's gone, I don't worry. I'm sitting on top of the world.
On that famous thoroughfare, with their noses in the air, high hats and colored collars, white spats and $15, spending every dime for a wonderful time. If you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where Harlem lives? Putting on the ribbon, spangled gown upon the bevy of high brown from down the levee, all bits and bits. Putting on the ribbon. That's where each and every Lulu Bell goes. Every Thursday evening with her swell bow. Rubbing elbows, come with me and we'll attend their jubilee and see them spend their last 2 minutes putting on the red.
Boys, look at that man putting on that red. You look at him, I can.
And they're off, and Lulu's got the goal. And Porgy Wolf is at the whip on Seabiscuit to keep him up. And they're coming to me head and head. War Admiral on the inside. Wolf is fighting Seabiscuit, and Seabiscuit is outrunning him. Seabiscuit is coming to me. One length, two lengths in the lead. And he came right over two lengths. He goes by me. Seabiscuit by two lengths. War Admiral right on his heels. Cutsinger sitting still and biding his time. And his Seabiscuit by a length and a half down the backstretch. They're halfway down that backstretch. And there goes War Admiral after him. Now the horse race is on. And I'm losing them there. They're head and head. But I'll catch them here in just another 50 yards. They're head and head. And now War Admiral has a head advantage, and Seabiscuit's got a head advantage. They're going into that far turn, head and head, and it is either one. Take your choice. And right there, they're coming into view now. And the head and head Seabiscuit on the inside, by a neck with War Admiral second. That big throng dashing across the track, across the infield there, coming for this fence. They've come into the stretch here in just a second, and they're head and head as they head for that home lane. Watch for them now as they turn into the stretch, head and head, both horses under a drive. This is a real horse race, just what we hoped we'd get. They're head and head, and both jockeys driving. It's the best horse from here in. They've got 200 yards to come. It's horse against horse, both of them driving. Seabiscuit leads by a length. Now Seabiscuit by a length and a half. Wolf has put away his whip. Seabiscuit by three. Seabiscuit by three. Seabiscuit is the winner by four lengths. You never saw such a wild crowd. Seabiscuit, the winner, by four lengths. Trying to drown this crowd out here. They're roaring around me. Seabiscuit was the winner from end to end by four lengths.